You're saying is totally unintelligible and he can't understand you. And we called him, so that means it's a waste of his time. So let's give him a good interview, right?
Well, do you know what I mean?
Do I know what you mean? About why he called it a day? Yeah, I know what you mean. Everybody was for Sid. I mean, Sid was like, I don't know if he saw any of the gigs, but Sid was like really shining out. And John was being like nothing. You know, he just wasn't giving it anymore. He just wasn't, and he wasn't shaping up. He was looking awful. The way he was dressing, the way he looked horrible. He wouldn't listen to anybody. And, like, you know, I mean, Sid tried to talk to him time and time and time again. Should we kiss for you? We'll go to sleep later on. What are you looking for?
Okay. Yes, I might. I'm the only two people that I can think of I would like to play with from who I've been with.
Sid.
Yeah.
Oh my God. Sid, he's not interviewing me. Please try and wake up. Okay. Do you want me to make you a cup of coffee?
It's my scotch. Yeah, could you?
Yes, I'll make you a cup of coffee. But will you try and fucking wake up, no, please? Because we gave him an interview.
I'll
and
do he
wanted
it.
To give him a good interview. All right? Like, you're not talking intelligibly, you're falling asleep on your sunglasses. Wake the fuck up. He's